goodness.
Oh, my. Oh, my.
For the grooming shoot, we always like to work with a breed that has at least sort of a moderate grooming requirement. So there's a little bit of work for people to understand. And also, you know, when we had the opportunity to work with the Cairn Terriers, we really jumped at it because they are a very popular breed. And I mean, well, look at that. That is about the cutest puppy I've ever seen, right?
She's so cute.
Look at her. She's like
it's like a little.
For 5 minutes.